So Lewis is adding the figurines to the base of the piece. Ram is working on the hand that's going to be on the piece. And David did the dragon. It's going to be wrapping around the hand. That's one piece down.
I was reading his article earlier. He got published in the, I think, Orlando Sentinel this year.
For David? I couldn't hear him. Let's see what he said. What'd you say, Lewis? What'd you say, buddy?
Are you gonna tag me in that?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna tag all of you guys. For sure. Adding another figurine. This is part two, by the way. For the video. I can only do 10 minutes at a time. Sandidge, Wilson, and Mickelsen collab. Wow. Just making sure it's sitting flat. Back into the counter goes. Using a PM 2D Bethlehem. Old school torch right there, man. Workhorse. Nice and hot. Level. David is on his old faithful Carlisle. Ram is on his GTT, custom GTT. There you go. You remember?
Yeah.
From the glass dragon.
Yeah, I remember. Yeah. He made the little.
He taught me how to make the rocking swan, too.
A swan, that's what it was. I was like, an elephant? I can remember. I remember him now.
He thought I was Charnette's husband.
Lewis Wilson?
Yeah, Lewis C. Wilson. He was like, I remember you, man. You're Charnette's husband? I was like, no, she's just a friend of mine. That's my wife over there. That was cool than me, though.
Yeah.
Awesome. Multiple figurines. Lewis made all the figurines.
Like the base of it.
Yeah. Then Ram made the base and the hand. It's going on top. And then David made the dragon that's going to be wrapping around it. I don't know if they're selling it or not or auctioning it off, but this is going to be
piece.
Yeah, that's gonna be an amazing piece. It looks like Lewis made little deities. Shouts out, man. Shouts out to you. Just taping the video. What's up, man? I see the custom piece, man.
Yeah, man.
We got the glass artists in the building. We couldn't stay away, man.
These guys are throwing down, man. Insane.
Man, legendary insane, guys, man. Too, man.
Dude, that hand over there is just like, oh my God.
Sick. Sick.
Everything, dude. These little guys, these men, I mean, I know, man.
You local? You in Florida?
Yeah, I was in Winter Park, and now I'm over in Apopka, and gonna be over in the garden after this.
Oh, dude, nice, nice.
Where you at, man?
Right here.
Oh, right here.
Yeah, Kissimmee.
Oh, okay, Kissimmee. All
right. My shop's. I'm in a fun spot, amusement park, right across the street over here.
Yeah, okay.
But then I'm always in the one in Kissimmee, though.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Awesome, man.
We got a link, man. Get on the torch or something like that.
Yeah, absolutely, man. For sure, man. We're gonna get together, do the new old jam session, man.
Yeah. Aiming the hole out. There you go. Come on. Flatten it out. And they're working hollow too, people. Wow. I can get a better shot. That's how it's going on the hand.